yes, about their passions, their desires, what makes their heart tick. You too can come up and have a chat to Aphrodite if you would like to. You're just going to come up and see myself or the lovely Meg. Where's the lovely Meg? She's there, yes. Come and see us and you can have a chat with Aphrodite about all things love. Now, before I get too physical, because I'm quite desperate to talk to her about my love of 80s dance, but we're going to have some great bands up here tonight. We've also got Truth Machine inside and bars open, so hey, it's festival time in Cairns. Now, before I introduce our first guest, we just need to do a little bit of decorating of your clan because apparently it's Aphrodite's birthday. Meg, would you like to come and spruce up her clan for her, please? Okay, I'll do it. I'll spruce up her clan. You're amazing. You don't look over 32. It's incredible. It's incredible.
What a great team and what a great town. I love being Cairns and I am Aphrodite, the goddess of love, and I've come from all around the world to talk to you tonight about your love lives, about your love stories, about what you desire, what's passionate. Because you know what? Cities are more than buildings and streets, glass and metal. Their memories lost, their memories found. It's a love made, and it's a love TV. So this is what this show's all about. We have some incredible guests, but you know what? You too are invited to join me in my clan to share your love story. And I'm looking at those two right there. They look very in love at the moment. Are you two in love at the moment? Really? How long have you been in love for? Can we just quickly say hello?
Hello.
And what's your name?
I'm Ernie.
Ernie?
Ernie.
And are you in love at the moment?
Yes.
How long have you guys been together?
6 years.
6 years?
Yeah.
So how do you keep the love alive? That's a long time.
That's a good question.
Okay, maybe your partner knows.
Yes.
What's the secret to the success of your relationship?
I think, living each day really happy and sharing life together is just really special.
I love that. That's so wholesome. Thank you so much. All right, so who's first on in the clam, Tammy?
Tonight, first up, we've got Aziza. Now, she has confessed to me that she needs some help because she's really scared that she's going to die alone with 20 cats in a bowl full of kitty litter. So she needs to chat with you, Aphrodite, about all things love. Please give it up for her. She was amazing last night. Aziza!
Woo! Aziza! Come on into the clam. Hello, darling.
This is stunning. I'm jealous.
Oh, I'm jealous of you. Look at you. You look fabulous.